Alright, I used some crazy glue to put on a belt loop that was off. Pull off that tape. That's what the inside looks like. Still a little tacky, but belt loop pulled. There was no way to fix that with a sewing machine. And I found that's the easiest way to do it with some crazy glue. Just remember, tape the back, put it in its place, push it down, weight it, and just wait for it. Once that dries, you're good to go.